place three poles in a triangle with sufficient distance in between. Stand on one leg, say right, left leg first, and touch the pole with the right hand. So one, two, three. Change the leg with the opposite hand. One, two, three. We'll do 10 rounds of this with each leg. We're going to place the poles in a plus sign. So this is a plus sign right over here. So you're going to stand in the middle of the plus sign on the left leg first. You're going to touch with the right leg. One, two, three, and four. Now with the other leg, one, two, three, and four. So again, we are going to do 10 rounds. So with each leg, you are going to do 5. We're going to make one single line of 4 poles a little bit closer. And then you are going to achieve the plank position. Okay, so after the plank position, the person who is going to make you exercise will give you commands. So for example, if he gives 1 or 3, you have to touch the poles with the left hand, and for poles number 2 and 4, you have to touch with the right hand. So for example, number 4, so I'll use my right hand to touch it. Number 2, use my right hand to touch it. Number 3, left hand to touch it. Number 1, left hand to touch it. So this way, you can play a game and someone can give you few commands. Number 4, again you are making a line with 4 glasses or 4 poles, and you are going to be on the first pole from the left. You will do push up over there. And as a person commands you the number, you have to go to that number and do a push-up. So for example, number 3. So I'll move to the third pole, do a push-up. Number 4. So I'll move to the fourth pole, do a push-up. Number 2. So I'll move to the second pole and do a push-up. And likewise.